Hello everyone, my name is Claudio Cortez and this video is about clinical assessments of the complement system. We will be reviewing in this video two assays, the CH50 that assess the function of the classical pathway and the AP50 that measures the function of the alternative pathway. The CH50 tests the functional capability of serum complement component of the classical pathway to lyse IgG-coated sheep erythrocytes. When IgG-coated sheep erythrocytes are incubated with test or patient serum, the classical pathway of complement is activated, which means that C3b will be deposited on the cell surface of the red blood cells. And later on, the membrane attack complex will be formed, resulting in hemolysis. Hemolysis of red blood cells is measured by determining the release of hemoglobin into the supernatant. CH50 is the amount of patient serum to lyse 50% of the red blood cells. The CH50 is sensitive to the reduction, absence, and/or inactivity of any component of the pathway. If a complement component is absent, such as C1, which is specific of the classical pathway, and C2, C4, also found the classical pathway and shared by the lectin pathway, and other components listed here, including certain regulatory proteins, the CH50 level may be zero. If one or more components of the classical pathway are decreased, the CH50 will be decreased. Here we have an example of how the CH50 is calculated. A fixed volume of optimally sensitized IgG-coated sheep erythrocytes is added to each serum dilution. After incubation, the mixture is centrifuged and the degree of hemolysis is quantified by measuring the absorbance of the hemoglobin released into the supernatant at 540 nanometers. The amount of complement activity is determined by examining the capacity of various dilutions of test serum to lyse IgG-coated red blood cells. Here we can observe with this control serum that 50% of lyses is obtained when the serum is diluted 50 times. A patient sample is compared with this control or standard. In this example, we can observe that 50% lysis is observed when the serum is diluted 25 times, which means that the patient's serum has a deficiency of complement component of the classical pathway. In this example, the patient's serum is half active when compared with the control. The reduction of CH50 in this patient may be due to the reduction of certain complement component of the classical pathway, malfunction, or certain autoimmune diseases, such as systemic lupus erythematosus, which is covered in another video. In summary, the CH50 is the amount of patient serum necessary to lyse 50% of red blood cells. This is compared to values from normal human serum. The AP50 is another assay that is used to detect certain alternative pathway deficiencies. In the AP50 assay, rabbit erythrocytes are used. The reason is that these red blood cells have low content of sialic acid, which means that factor H, a molecule that protects cell surfaces from alternative pathway mediated attack, cannot longer bind to the red blood cells, and therefore the alternative pathway activity can be assessed. When rabbit erythrocytes are incubated with test or patient serum, the alternative pathway of complement is activated, which means that C3b will be deposited on the cell surface of red blood cells, and later on, the membrane attack complex will be formed that will result in hemolysis. Hemolysis of red blood cells is measured by determining the release of hemoglobin into the supernatant. If a complement component is absent, such as the absence of factor B and D, which are specific of the alternative pathway, and other complement components listed here, including certain regulatory proteins, the AP50 level will be 0. If one or more components of the alternative pathway are decreased, the AP50 will be decreased. Here we have a similar example as shown before. A fixed volume of rabbit erythrocytes is added to each serum dilution. After incubation, the mixture is centrifuged and the degree of hemolysis is quantified by measuring the absorbance of the hemoglobin released into the supernatant at 540 nanometers. Here we can observe with this control serum that 50% of lysis is obtained when the serum is diluted 100 times. A patient sample is compared with this control or standard. In this example, we can observe that 50% lysis is observed when the serum is diluted 50 times, which means that the patient's serum have a deficiency of complement component of the alternative pathway. In this example, the patient's serum is half active when compared with the control. The reduction of AP50 in this patient may be due to the reduction of certain complement component of the alternative pathway, malfunction, or certain autoimmune diseases, such as lupus, which is covered in another video. In summary, the AP50 is the amount of patient serum necessary to lyse 50% of red blood cells. Both assays, AP50 and CH50, are used to assess problem with the complement system. Nevertheless, specific tests are required to define exactly what complement component are missing or not working efficiently. Thank you.